charge up there. Whack him with a stick or something if you need to. Tell them to go and browse the shop. That's it. We're away. We can start from Greg in the middle. Side also says So it's Henry, Sadie, and Greg coming down. Henry, great finish for him. He takes the win, followed by Sadie, Greg, and Finley. Okay, we're away. And a great turn for another one for Harry. He's absolutely motoring. He nearly fell off. So, but they're all going really well. This is a great final here of this race. But I think it might be Rory coming down, but Harry's going so well on the inside again. Harry takes that one, followed by Rory. Here comes Finley, unfortunately. But she's not going to race, so Greg's going to pip her. Okay, we're away. So Leah's had a miss at the top, unfortunately, but it looks to be Sadie. Sadie wins. This is fine. Joe's going well, Greg's going well, Thomas is going inside, which is kind of impressive. Oh, Joe's had a miss, so it's going to be Sadie coming through the middle to take that. Overcomes Henry, Greg and Sadie, Mikkel, Lucy and Finnley. We're away. Oh, chestnut pony apart from one with a bit of white. Coming back down, I think it's Mikkel coming the way. He's absolutely in this session, but Henry's flying on the inside. Sadie's going well. Finnley, Lucy and Greg are all flying here. Final run for home, it looks to be Mikkel. He has absolutely flown here. Followed by Henry, Sadie.